is the low-cost people battery bag from Australia.
See, I've got a really.
But the voice of refugees isn't always heard. So I thought this is an opportunity to give those people a voice. They've been invited to actually create an artwork on the idea of being in limbo or the idea of being in transit. And they're actually by refugees.